What is obvious to me is that your father should have left you to rot in that Breen prison camp. But he didn't. He took pity on you. And it's your duty to repay him. Now come with me.
Let her go.
And if I don't, what happens then?
I was hoping you'd ask. Did you kill him?
No, but I thought about it.
What are you gonna do when he wakes up?
It's up to him.